I wanted to start out and just share something that is really deep in my heart that has encouraged me as I look at Africa, as I look at what the USB is doing. And by the way, the USB under Stellenbosch is, actually 100 years old. This year. So this is our centennial year at Stellenbosch, and of course we will celebrate that in the course of the year, so we're going to have a 100-day party. I don't know if I can officially say that. But I just want to share this from my heart as we enter into the year, as we enter into the opening of the year, and declare this over Africa. And I know Stellenbosch is part of the future of Africa. This is a poem that I wrote that is an excerpt that I'll just take out about how Africa is a gem. Deserts of lost dreams, of broken lives and desperate times, deserted hopes Africa may have, as fears provoke infectious diseases and life ceases to exist for many. Many are alive but dead due to strife and poverty, no longevity, a never-ending cycle it seems, but deserts will be turned into pools of water for Africa. In your womb you carry precious worth, you will rebirth. Pregnant you are with tanzanite and bauxite, golds and rough diamonds. The foundations of Africa are sapphires and her gates are of sparkling jewels. We carry precious worth within us. If only we knew, they couldn't survive without us. Our worth infinite, our birth miraculous, democracies born painfully. That which is hidden deep within her, she sells for a price. A wasteland of waste dreams, of lost dreams we may seem, but in deserts you will see abundance and not redundance. Regrowth is approaching, an overflow of abundance, pools for deserts, springs and rivers will freely flow. You dry bones of Africa, we speak life into you right now, and you will arise and shine, Africa, for your time it has come. And with those words, ladies and gentlemen, I wish to welcome officially our Professor Pete Nordier, who will speak the official opening welcome address for this evening.